we played was the fastest hockey I have ever seen. Like, it was so darn fast. Crazy. Like, I couldn't even, like, I couldn't even come out, like, keep up, stop mocking. It was the hell. I haven't had one yet.
To be honest, I've been trying to leave,
listen, if you leave this field without leaving everything on the field, we're not gonna, we can't win this game. Okay? You must leave everything here. Right? You good?
Woo!
Yeah. Woo!
Hi.
I think I know you.
Madeline. Number 7, Madeline Staley. Number 9, Emma Smith.
First half of play.
Whack it!
Come on! Yeah!
Yeah. Oh. All right, last game, good one.
Hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it! In.
Seconds left in the match. And that is your ball game. Final score is Valley Center 1, Del Norte 0.
I'm thrilled and happy and really emotional because it's the first win. It's great. It feels really great. I mean, getting able to get that win twice and for a third time this time, it's is really awesome.
So coming into this game, was there a lot of emotion, kind of nervous because first CIF final for the school?
Yes, it was very emotional, stressful. We were just practicing every day, practicing really hard so we can get it. I honestly didn't think we were going to go overtime, but it wasn't our first time. Our last game with them, we went over overtime, but we were able to get that cross in and get it in. Bernadette Staley, number 12, she crossed it in from the right side, and I was able to get down low into the corner on the other side of the goal and get that shot in.
What were your thoughts when you saw the ball go in the net?
I was extremely happy. Second goal of the season for me.